Brothers, do you think the times have changed today?
Hay un montón de gente desobediente.
There's a bunch of people that are very disobedient.
Que Jehová los ha llamado.
That God has called.
Al ministerio.
To the ministry.
Y no han obedecido a
Jehová. They have not obeyed the Lord.
Y entonces, como no han obedecido,
and because they have not obeyed,
andan triste.
They're sad.
Andan cautivos.
They're captivated. They're bound.
Andan en problemado.
They're in problems.
No se gozan.
They're not joyous.
Porque es que no tienen todavía.
Because they do not have
en su corazón,
in their heart the obedience, their obedience to the Lord.
Pero en esta noche vas a cambiar tu vida.
But tonight you will change your life.
En esta noche te vas a ser obediente.
Tonight you will be obedient.
En esta noche vas a aprender.
Tonight you will learn
que la obediencia trae bendición a tu vida.
That obedience brings blessing to your life.
Y que no importa lo que Jehová diga.
And it doesn't matter what the Lord says.
Hazlo.
Do it.
Porque será de bendición para ti.
Because it will be a blessing to your life.
Bendito sea Dios.
Blessed be the Lord.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Thank you, Lord. Usted sabe, empezando la historia, ¿verdad?
You know, when look into history.
Les decía que los profetas son una casta.
I was telling you just before that the prophets were their own caste.
Y es una lotería, digámoslo así.
And it's almost like a lottery, if
porque
you want to say it like that.
Uno no sabe.
Because you just don't know.
El llamamiento de Dios no lo entiende.
You don't know the calling and you don't understand the calling of God.
Y sabe que yo no sabía que era profeta.
And you know, I didn't know that I was a prophet.
Hasta que empecé a ministrar.
Until I began to minister.
Y a decir cosas que decía yo y se cumplían.
And I started saying things and they were fulfilled.
Empezaba a ver cosas en el mundo espiritual.
I began to see things in the spiritual world.
Y le voy a contar alguna de ellas para que usted sepa.
And I'll tell you one of them so that you
porque
know.
Porque yo quiero que como iglesia.
Because I want that as a church.
Aprendas cómo habla Dios.
For you to learn how God speaks.
El ser profeta no es solamente decir así dice Jehová.
To be a prophet is not just to say the Lord says.
Porque mucha gente puede decir así dice Jehová.
Because many people can come and say the Lord says.
Y Jehová no ha dicho nada.
The Lord has not said anything.
Puedes tener un sueño,
you can have a dream,
una visión,
a vision,
y son cosas proféticas también.
And they're prophetic things as well.
Te voy a contar un ejemplo.
I'll give you an example.
Pero no quiero profetizar tristeza hoy.
I do not want to prophesy sadness today.
Sino alegría.
I want to prophesy poder, happiness, power,
gloria,
glory.
Bendito sea Dios.
Blessed be the Lord.
Y estaba, eran las 5 de la mañana, una mañana.
There was one night about 5 in the morning.
Mi esposa estaba orando.
My wife was praying.
Yo estaba bien anotado.
I was tired.
Bien anotado.
Very tired.
Sábado.
Very well laid down. Beautiful.
Había entregado mi vida al Señor.
I've given my life to the Lord.
Estaba recién convertido, digámoslo así.
To say I was kind of like a new Christian, a new convert.
Y te voy a contar esta historia para que aprendas y sepas.
I'll tell you the story so that you learn and you know.
Cómo Dios empieza a revelarse a uno.
How God begins to reveal himself to you.
Cuando Él tiene un propósito especial en tu vida.
When He has a purpose in your life.
Estas cosas casi no las cuento, pero debido a que es un seminario profético.
These things I really don't share, but because it's a prophetic seminary.
Pues vamos a aprender qué es un profeta.
Then we will learn what a prophet
qué es la profecía.
Is, what prophecy
para
is,
qué sirve.
What it's for.
Por qué razón.
Why we have it.
Y cuándo se da.
And when to give it.
Y cómo te llama Dios.
And what God calls you.
Y para serle sincero.
And to be sincere with you.
Cuando entré al Evangelio de Cristo.
First came into the gospel.
No entendía.
I did not understand.
No sabía.
I did not know.
No me imaginaba en mi corazón.
I could not imagine in my heart.
Las riquezas de Dios.
The riches of the Lord.
Las riquezas de Dios.
The Lord's riches.
¿Cuántos quieren las riquezas de Dios?
How many want the Lord's riches?
No las riquezas de este mundo.
Not the riches of here on earth.
Las riquezas de Dios.
But the riches of God.
Son las mejores.
They're the best.
Y esa madrugada.
And so that morning,
estoy acostado, mi esposo orando.
I'm laying there, I'm tired, my wife is praying.
Y como Samuel.
And just like Samuel.
Dice que Samuel no conocía a Jehová.
It says that Samuel did not know the Lord.
Ni la palabra de Jehová se le había revelado.
Nor the word of the Lord was revealed to him.
Y déjame decirte.
Let me tell you this.
El Dios de los cielos todavía habla.
The God of heaven still speaks.
Y habla de verdad.
It speaks truth.
No es un sentimiento.
It's not a feeling.
Oh, no es la mente.
It's not just something with the mind.
Dios es un Dios viviente.
God is a living God.
Es una persona.
He is a person.
Y habla.
And he speaks.
Y habla audiblemente.
And he speaks audibly.
Te habla al oído.
He'll speak to your ears.
Y estoy acostado.
And so I'm laying there.
Cuando estoy acostado.
When I'm just there laying.
Oigo venir a lo lejos.
I hear from afar.
Un ruido.
A sound, a noise.
Y ese ruido está en Ezequiel.
And that noise is actually in Ezekiel.
Dice que Ezequiel oyó que venía.
It says that Ezekiel heard it.
Un ruido del norte.
A sound, a noise coming from the north.
¿Y sabe cómo era ese ruido?
And you want to know what this noise was like?
Como el de un motor.
Like a motor.
Y se venía acercando.
And it started getting closer.
Y acercando.
And getting closer.
Y a medida que se venía acercando.
And as it came closer. And as it came closer.
Aquel ruido era más potente.
That sound was more powerful.
Parecía trueno.
It sounded like
la
thunder.
Lo describe como
the Bible describes it
multitud de muchas aguas.
As a multitude of water.
Pero hasta ahí yo no había oído más que el ruido.
But till then I just wasn't hearing much of the noise.
No me acuerdo, hermano, me da.
All I heard was a noise, and when I remember,
en las entrañas,
all of a sudden I just become scared.
Gracias, Señor. Cuando aquel ruido está sobre mí,
so when that noise, that sound is over me,
me empieza a hablar.
It begins to speak to me.
Y de aquel gran bulla, aquel gran ruido,
and from that noise,
sale una voz.
A voice comes out of
Amazon, aquí carabas. Una voz poderosa.
A powerful voice comes out.
Pero entendible.
But it was understandable.
Y aquella voz empieza a hablar.
And that voice starts speaking.
Y me dice.
It tells me.
Lo que te he dado.
Look what I have given you.
Cuida lo que te he dado.
Take care of what I have given you.
And
so that motor's there.
Cuando la voz empieza a hablar,
when the voice begins to speak,
alabado sea Dios.
Blessed be the Lord.
Cuando aquella voz empieza a hablar,
when the voice begins to speak,
sentí que me iba a explotar todo.
I felt like I was about to explode.
Sentí que se me iban a salir las entrañas.
I felt like I was going to explode from the inside out. I thought I was just gonna explode.
Y mi esposa está orando.
And so my wife is there praying.
Yo estoy acostado y teniendo esa experiencia.
And I'm laying there going through this experience.
Y cuando amasoma, kikaramasoma, kikarabasarabababaisama. Y cuando eso me está hablando.
And when that voice is speaking.
Y cuando estoy teniendo ese sentimiento de que me estoy reventando.
And as I'm feeling like as if I'm going to explode from within.
Tengo un grito.
I shout.
Y hago ¡oy!
And I say ¡oy!
Asoma aquí, caramba, asoma. Este hermano, te voy a decir algo.
Listen, brothers, I will tell you
este
something.
Día vas a aprender.
Today you will learn something.
Porque le pregunté al Señor.
Because I asked the Lord. Lord, people talk about your presence.
Digo, pero tu presencia.
But your presence.
Escuche esto.
Listen to this.
Es muy importante lo que le voy a decir en este
momento. It's very important what I'm about to tell you this moment.
Yo no puedo estar aquí, yo
voy a... I can't be here. I'm gonna. down.
Porque yo quiero estar cerca del pueblo.
Because I want to be close to the people of God. Because I want to give this to you. I want you to receive it.
Cuando estoy en ese momento, en esa experiencia.
When I'm living this experience.
Y cuando me acuerdo de ella.
And when I remember about her.
Y cuando empiezo a analizar lo que sentía, la experiencia en sí.
When I began to analyze what I was experiencing, what's happening within me.
Y cuando empiezo a analizar lo que es la experiencia de la presencia de Dios.
And when I start analyzing what the presence of God is.
Porque he visto a la gente estar en la presencia de Dios.
Because I've seen people be in the presence of God.
Pero déjame decirte esto que.
But let me tell you this.
La presencia de Dios.
That the presence of God.
Te cambia.
Will change you.
Te transforma.
Will transform you.
Te hace de nuevo.
Will make you new.
Te hace otro.
Will make you somebody, something else.
El que ha experimentado la presencia de Dios.
Those who have experimented the presence of God
cannot
be the same.
El que ha experimentado la presencia de Dios.
Those who have experienced the presence of God.
No vuelve al pecado.
They do not return to sin. Feel God's presence. Feel God's presence. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Move through here, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, touch the people. Touch the people. There's a revelation for the people. Touch the people. This revelation will touch the people and it will change your life. You will not be the same. You will come out of this meeting changed. Because you will understand something you never understood before. I have seen in churches where I would go preach, people that would jump, people that would run, people that fall, people that apparently experience the presence of God. But when the presence of God touches you, you can never be the same.
Porque lo que Dios toca,
because what God touches,
escucha esto que te voy a decir,
listen to this well.
Lo que Dios toca,
what God touches,
queda santificado para siempre.
Stays sanctified forever.
Lo que Dios llega a tocar,
those that God comes and touches,
queda apartado para siempre.
You are set apart forever.
Lo que Dios llega a tocar,
those that God comes and touches,
nunca más puede ser lo mismo.
You can never be the same.
Yo he visto gente danzando.
I've seen people dancing
en la presencia,
in the presence of God.
Y los he visto pecando al día siguiente.
And then the next day they're sinning.
He visto gente hablando en lengua.
I've seen people speaking in tongues
y pecando al día siguiente.
The next day, sinning.
He visto gente haciendo cosas que parecieron de Dios.
I've seen people doing things that seem like they were for God.
Y tienen una vida llena de odio.
And they have a life full of hate.
De rencor.
Of bitterness.
De perversidad.
Of perversion.
Una vida de maldad.
A life of wickedness.
Odian al prójimo.
They hate their neighbor.
Odian al hermano.
They hate their brother.
Odian a este.
They hate that one.
Y al otro.
The other one,
no respetan las autoridades,
they don't respect their authorities,
no respetan los pastores,
they don't respect the
no
pastors,
respetan los ministros de Dios,
they don't respect the ministers of God,
hablan a las palabras,
they speak bad words.
No solo eso, el colmo, profetizan.
It's not just that, that's, but
profetizan.
They prophesy.
Usan el nombre del Señor.
They use the name of the Lord.
Esta boca,
they say
una boca santa para Dios.
That this mouth is a holy
esta
mouth.
Boca,
this mouth,
sale un salmo.
The Psalms come out of this mouth. Songs come out of this mouth. Through this mouth, it's
para predicar
to preach
la santa palabra del
the
Señor.
Holy Word of God.
De una boca no puede salir agua amarga y agua dulce.
One mouth cannot come two waters, one bitter, one and one sweet.
De esta boca solo agua dulce sale.
This from this
agua
mouth,
de Dios.
Sweet water can come
alabado
out.
Sea Dios.
Blessed be the
alabado
Lord.
Sea Jesús.
Blessed be Jesus.